So after hours of actually trying to get this game audio to work, once you hook it up via hook it up, I finally figured out the issue. The issue was my new monitor is using a display port, and for some reason, once you switch over to Elgato, the display port does not give out a USB 3.0, doesn't give out an audio via 3.0mm head jack for some odd reason. So I had to use another monitor after like 4 hours of trying to figure this thing out. But without further ado, Legend of Zelda, Breath of Wild. My eyes are open. You don't see them? You might need to open your eyes then. It's not a pretty sight. What is that?
Wake up, Link.
I'm in an elixir bath. Has Link's eyes always been that color? What color is that? Is that green or blue? So who was that talking to me? I need a haircut badly. Link is grown up. Yo, I remember actually playing Zelda Ocarina of Time, which was like all my all-time favorite Zelda. Okay, so like I said, I did kind of play this a little bit, and some of these stuff I already know. Just gonna show you guys how and what's going on. Shout out to the homegirl Sophia. She wanted to see this. Here you go. Don't forget to drop that like, Sophia, and that subscribe.
It will help guide you after your long slumber.
But I don't want it though. You're gonna force me to take it, I guess. I have no choice. I don't have any pockets on these shorts. Sheikah Slate, mysterious tablet with a gun, whatever. Mysterious tablet with a glowing center. If I press that too fast, I'm sorry. I'll try to slow down next time. It's kind of crazy how they got... See, some of this stuff, I shouldn't even know yet, but like I said, I do have a few little experience. Few experience, that's all. I wonder if I can pick this up. Can I pick this up? I can pick this up though. Open the chest. Old shirt. You put a shirt in your back pocket? Where you get that satchel from? Where you get that belt from, bro? Well-worn trousers. Okay. Just gonna put trousers in our pockets, baby. That's how we do it. We put trousers in our pockets. Can I not climb this? Alright. I'm stop messing around. Like I said, I did play this, so... I'm gonna go ahead and equip my trousers. Equip some pants. Don't wanna walk out here, catch a cold.
Hold the Sheikah Slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way.
Reveal yourself, mysterious voice. Authenticating. Sheikah Slate confirmed. It's kind of sucked this game isn't like voice act besides that mysterious voice. Like this, like actual, it's not audio dialogue, I should say. Look at those ears, though.
Link, you are the light. Our light. That must shine upon Hyrule once again.
Hyrule.
Now go.
I won't go until you reveal yourself. I'm going to sit right here. Now I'm going to stop playing around. Actually, I don't want to make this video too long. So let's, somebody, okay, wrong button. It's kind of odd. Trying to actually, you know what I mean, remember these buttons because I play so many video game consoles. Going back and forth kind of, the buttons layout is kind of different. Wow. For a Nintendo Switch, eh? That's a lot of computing power. For a game, it's like an inch big and a half an inch wide. Inch tall. Who's that man? Who's that mysterious creature? Can I like slide down here? I don't think I'm gonna die. Whoa, 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 whoa. I was just playing. I'll take this stick. You picked up a wooden branch. Such wooden branch can be used as a weapon. Sheath my wooden branch. My branch. You picked up some mushrooms and Hyrule shrooms. They use these shrooms when you make soup. Yo, like, that stamina thing is your worst enemy and your best friend. Believe me, stamina can go a long way in this game. And if you run out of it, oh my god, you're pretty much dead. Trust me, I've been there. I was like playing around. I ran out of stamina in the water, yo. I thought, okay, I'm like, did my stamina going down in the water? Why? I'm not really doing anything. You can dash in the water, though, to swim a little faster. So I'm figuring, okay, I don't really want to swim too fast in the water. Let me do it real quick, though. I don't need this many shrooms. I'm not trying to get that high. Trippy. But yeah, once you run out of stamina in the water, you drown. What is this? It's a squirrel. Squirrel meat is very nutritious. Where'd he go? Dang, he disappeared. But yeah, once you run out of stamina in water, that's over with. You're dead. I'm thinking, okay, I don't know what's going to happen. The fact that my guy can climb all this stuff, for some reason, I could never figure out how to get up there. I think I have to shoot it down or something. Let's talk to the old man. Baked apple. When did I get that? Oh, it was on the ground. Ooh, I can bake it and make it even better. I beg your pardon. I do believe in my... I believe that is my baked apple. You don't just go about taking whatever you please. Actually, I had this conversation with him before. The first time I played this, I was laying in bed. I think I fell asleep on it. Forgive me, I don't... Instead of pulling my leg... Pulling your leg. Please help yourself an apple. Whatever, bitch. Who are you? Me. I'll spare you my life story. Please do. I'm just an old fool who lives there alone for quite some time now. What brings you bright eye, young man like you, place like this? Where are we? I have no idea. Answer the question with a question. That is fair enough. Though that's actually not how it goes, but okay. If you think that's fair enough, I like it, bro. As I cannot imagine it, whatever. This is the great plateau, according to the legend. This is the beautiful place, the birthplace of the entire kingdom Hyrule. The Templar there long ago, it was site of many. So no one lives out here? Get another forgotten entity. Why are you just standing out here, bro? All right, man. Let me borrow this torch real quick. What do you plan on doing with my torch? Well, let's just help yourself to that torch there. As a weapon, set things on fire. As a weapon, of course. Innovative, however, is it properly best used to light fire? That's kind of crazy, because if you actually say light fire, let's set things on fire, he'll say, you better use it as a weapon instead. I think he just said the same thing, honestly. I'm pretty sure he just said the same thing. Like I said, last time I had this conversation with him, I was asleep. I was going in and out pretty much, so. What was that noise?
Link.
Who's calling me? Who's there?
For the point marked on the map in your Sheikah Slate.
I got you, mysterious voice. Yeah, that's how you access the map. Follow the Sheikah Slate. I was actually trying to light my... Oh! Oh, okay. It did it by itself. I thought I lit myself on fire. Oh, okay. Nah. Chill. I want to burn down the, Can I light this on fire? So why is the wind blowing like... If I get close to it, the wind starts to blow. What if I could set that on fire? My torch still lit? It's too lit. Yeah, we foul it. Oh, wow. Okay. I wonder if I can set this on fire. I never tried it before. What does that do? That already had his axe. No. Yeah, he had the torch. Ooh, Hyrule. You guys didn't see the sword over here, did you? Like I said, best to get out of the water as soon as possible. Because you will die if that stamina bar runs out. Trust me. I know. I'll find out the hard way. Yo, I got me a sword, yo. Like my man's. The sword is the best weapon so far. I'm going to get one of these fishes real quick. Like I said, I played around for a little bit. If you guys want to see more detailed stuff, though, I'm actually going to get to it. Cause like I didn't get a chance to do that myself, so I want to do it myself. Got one. Ah, damn, he got away. Who kept fishing with their hands but my man's Link? Ah, get out that water immediately. Woo! You almost got me. I'm gonna get out the water as fast as possible. Alright. Temple of Time. There's an enemy. There's a few enemies around here. There's one. There's some blob looking thing. I wanted to catch a frog as well, but I'll leave that fish too. I need to turn off the ability to thing is you can duck down in the grass. I think I got a green shirt on. I think he's trying to hide as well. Oh, see the question mark above his head is going up. It's like filling up. I didn't notice that before. Yeah, I would just see me, I guess. Acorn. Go get this egg real quick. Bird egg. A fresh bird egg is there for making delicious dishes and omelets and cooking up that soup. I'm gonna sneak up on him real quick. What happened? You should be able to get a shield around here too. Sneak strike. Oh, that's... we missed it, guys. We missed it. That sucked. I wanted to see it because that tree was in the way. So last time it didn't do that. Last time it like scared him. I think I pressed the wrong button. I looked at the controller just this time to make sure I'm pressing the right button. And it actually killed him, but we missed it. Cho-cho jelly. Choo-choo jelly. There'll be like two of those running around here. I want to see if I can see it this time, you know what I mean? It'll take a while getting up on him, though. It's like one-hit takedown. I thought you could take him down like that. Ooh, sneak up an enemy and unleash a melee to more damage. A lot of this stuff I don't need at this point. Okay, so I kind of want to explore some more. But like I said, I kind of want to do the mission. I never got a chance to do the mission last time. This is pretty much where I left off at. Just running around here, taking these guys out. So you guys already caught up to where I left off for the past 2 days. Right here. Like I said, you can find a shield too. And it's like a boar down here. You got these guys down here as well. That's stupid. Okay, both of them? Oh, sick. You should have to do all three. I don't want their... I'll take the club. I'll take one more club. To decrease my weapon. Let's get over to the area we need to go. Your stamina wheel runs out. You'll be tired and be certain... I wonder what level these guys are. Oh shit. He broke my damn my sword, bro. Thing is, I pressed the wrong button when I tried to attack him, and he got a sword too. It's only a 5, the traveler's sword, and he had a bow and arrow. He had arrows. He didn't have a bow. I have to get used to these buttons, man. I swear I do. What is that? That equipped? What do you mean? Oh, you got it on your hand, bro. Right here. You want to throw your sword, bro? Pick that up. Stop playing right now. Leave those guys alone. Let's go over here. Place a Sheikah Slate now. Pedestal. I don't trust it though. All right. Just turn orange automatically? Okay. Turn it blue? Secret tower activated. Watch for falling rocks. What? Yeah, That's not how you watch for falling rocks by falling on your back. That's certain death. You just woke up all the enemies in the area, bro. Snowing all of a sudden? What's going on? Don't drop the goo on my head. It's like running water. Really? 2 drops of water? Open the maps up for me. I mean, it didn't make it any better. Like, there's 2 dots on here. Okay.
Try to remember. You have been asleep for the past 100 years.
Are you serious?
The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
I'm trying. Sheesh.
Before it's too late.
All right. So after many trials and tribulations, it seemed like I can't actually just take an elevator down. I literally have to climb down. It sucks to me because that doesn't make any sense. In my opinion, that's pretty stupid. And I'm pretty sure you don't have to actually do this. But it seemed like this is the only way I can get down. I don't know what's going on. You won't get down any other way. It's wooden shoes. The only way I can find a way down. Yo, there's so many enemies everywhere, bro. Look at all these guys. Just waiting for me to get down here. We see you up there, bro. I'll just waiting for you to come down. You're up a bit too high right now. Man, this is nonsense, bro. Saving. I like to see you save. I think I'm safe enough to jump off now. Not taking any deaths. What the hell is that? Bro, you can fly, bro? Hey, got that Captain Saver. My, it would seem that you have quite... Oh, so they all went up. Okay. It is most of that. Did anything odd while you were up to the top? I heard a voice. Well, no, a voice you say. No, I don't recognize this voice. Was that you talking in my ear? Is it a girl voice? Yeah, I seen that. Calamity. So what happened 100 years ago? Was that like any other Zelda? To tie it in, because I haven't played Zelda in years. Let you guys go ahead and read this. I didn't read none of that, by the way. I do. Because I chase danger. No way down. Ooh. A paraglider like yours? Let me borrow that, man. Hand it over, buddy. I seen you was no wings, bro. I'm not stupid. Isolate plateau. Hey man, I'm not a treasure hunter, bro. Open your adventure log. Adventures will be detailed here. Come, let's show you something. It's like a pedophile, bro. Tell me, come. I don't want to come with you, bro. What are we doing right now? It is 11:05, 11:10. Time has changed just that quick. 11:15. Time literally goes up 5 minutes. In real time, it's like 5 seconds. That's crazy. Bass. It's a Bass Pro Shop right here. Oh, yeah.